Hi guys, so we're doing the squishy experiment and you can see the effect there. This is my sister's squishy. What I give her like as soon as I got my squishies. So you just pull off the top of this. You're gonna need one with like a hole in the top, not a spray one. You're gonna have to lift the squishy up and press it against it. Leave it there for 10 seconds, but I'm gonna do a different one. Sorry, 1 second. I'm gonna do a different one, I'm gonna leave it there for 20 seconds. So yeah. And now I've got to take it off. That one wasn't even big. Can you see how small it is? Now I'm going to try that again because that was really, really small. By the way, she said I could do this to it. Wait, press really firmly down on it this time. I wonder if that's a bit... Oh, by the way, this is Sex and the City one, so yeah, it doesn't make it any squishier, it just like defects it, but it should go down after a while. It should go down after about a half an hour. If you want it to go down quicker, just shove it in the freezer for a bit. Probably about 15 minutes, so shove it in the freezer and it should go straight away. So, yeah. Bye.